Hi, welcome to the blog. It's your boy Tim Tipport, and you know what time it is. Good morning, blog. I know I sound a little funny. It's because I'm very tired. No man woke up about 2 o'clock in the morning. Oh man, it's one of them days, man. But I pulled through it, blog, eventually. But blog, you know, sometimes in life, you just gotta say, what the heck? Because stuff goes the way they go, and people just think they know how to present themselves towards other people. You know, people think they're better. They don't have to do, and others are supposed to do. But I'm not even sweating it anymore, vlog. The man above sees everything, and you can judge how you want to. You can throw your stones. You can say what you like. You cannot walk in Timothy Porter's shoes. Ever. I'm trying to remember that. It's hard to walk in the shoes of an MS fighter. It's hard to walk in their shoes. You can't do it. It's a fight that you don't want to be a part of. It's a fight. But I'm maintaining, vlog. That's all I can do. Maintain. See my beautiful kids. Pull through it.
Pull on through it.
Because
life is too short to sit around and don't do anything. You gotta do it. That's how I'm feeling today,
vlog. Very exhausted. Very tired. Need to sleep.
Figured out. Probably gonna end up
sleeping when I drop home.
My middle son off
school.
And get a good little nap then.
Besides that, I'll be yawning a lot, vlog, until I can take a little nap. I understand why my little man wakes up. He went to bed at 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 2, 5 hours in which kids his age should be sleeping 8, 9, 10 hours. And he wakes up. I don't get that. Never will get that. But we'll figure it out.
So, vlog. This is going to be Tim Tipport cashing out.
But I will be back with you a little later. So, peace.